I'm Julma Viola. We cater birthday, any kinds of events, celebrations or occasions, birthdays, weddings, corporate events, even trainings. Parang amenity siya ng building. So, just to cater or serve the tenants or the owners' events. So, dun siya nag-start. Hindi talaga siya nag-start to open it to the public. Nag-decide yung owner na i-open siya sa public kasi madaming nag-i-inquire. Hanggang na-refer siya and dumami na yung mga inquiries. So, the owner decided na i-open na lang din siya sa public. Most especially, maganda yung location ng area. For me, our edge is our parking spaces. Because mismo sa building, we can cater up to more than 100 or 200 parking slots. Actually, yung mga clients namin, natutuwa kapag nalalaman nila, ay, ang dami yung parking. And then, of course, with our team services, yung customer service namin, eh talagang, I must say, very, ano kami, reliable when it comes to that one. Challenges, of course, yung magsimula na hindi mo pa alam yung mga dapat mong ilagay, dapat mong gawin, and all. But of course, madali naman ma-overcome yun. Isa nga sa challenges namin ng pandemic, kasi syempre, walang events, madaming na-cancel na mga events noon, madaming nagpapa-refund. Yung how to introduce the venue itself to the public, kasi nga, syempre, hindi lang naman yung events place yung nandito sa Quezon City, diba? Actually, the events place right now is, for me, it's doing good with the effort of our team. Yung pag-market, pag-promote, trade fairs. Doon actually nag-start na medyo dumadami din yung inquiries namin. Yeah, thank you is very, very, very meaningful na for us. Kasi hindi naman lahat ng clients nagti-thank you after mo. Kasi venue lang naman, hindi naman kayo nag-organize. As much as possible, maging comfortable sila sa venue namin. Minsan, pag ini-invite ka, diba, minsan hindi ka nakapunta and all. And this one, yung lesson for me is to really appreciate, most especially yung mga birthdays, families, relatives. So, very important yan. If you have the will, the capacity, the budget, go for it. Kasi parang, kailan mo pasisimulan, diba? Yun lang yung parate mong tanong sa sarili mo. Hindi mo man alam lahat pag-aralan mo siya ngayon. Diba? So, wala naman, hindi naman tayo always ready eh. Malalaman natin na ready tayo pag nasimulan natin. So, if you are really willing to do that, you have to start doing it now. Sa mga gusto po magnegosyo dyan, if you have the capacity, the budget, and the will to start, simulan nyo na po bago pa mahuli ang lahat. Kaya naman, tara! Negosyo tayo!